All right, here we are with board number two. This one does not have the M on it. Notice the difference in inductors on this one. One thing to point out, I ran out of purple wire. So this one has purple and blue. The other one's both purple on that section of the crossover board. Let's go ahead and get some music through it. Again, this is just a random allotment of drivers. Individual drivers here, individual crossover frequencies, I should say. I'll start, so it's already hooked up.
I don't care what you say about me anymore.
Whoops, forgot to disconnect the tweeter. I was hearing a little bit too much there. Let's take that out. All right, let's try that again. That's weird. Speed mids. Switches. It's pretty strong. It's a lot easier to do when it's in a cabinet. I wouldn't trade a dollar for some sense. I wouldn't trade a lifetime for some friends. I've got everything. All right, there's board number two.